Yeah, he's here.
That famous pilot, Callahan.
More the videographer.
Yeah, I got a picture of you.
Yeah, we got to get a picture of you guys.
To the wrong side of the field.
Thank you.
Wow.
We made it.
Very smooth landing.
Yeah, wasn't that amazing?
Have you bit it to make sure it's really gold?
Yeah, well, Betty might have tried to switch it, but she couldn't. They have one gold one.
That's beautiful. Let me see the...
She was up near that table.
Oh, yeah. That's nice. Let switch it over. Let me see the back of the...
The back side. I don't know. I think that one.
No, that was good.
It's all right.
Don't mess around. I've got some other buddies there.
Well, you saw pictures of this.
Yeah, yeah, that's great.
Why don't we stop and have some whiskey?
Yeah, oh yeah. Eight hours throttle bottle. I quit at 12 last night. I was in the Cajun boil. So
what a comedian! This guy is this guy is over 50 years old, and he's the biggest social nut. You got to make an appointment. Now he's a professor at St. Thomas.
Crying out
really?
Loud. Just teaching a course in financial information systems.
Oh, cool. Uh-huh.
Yep, it's a lot of fun. 24 students. They're all accountants. They're going to graduate.
Kevin, now you've had your ride.
Oh, it's just
no online. It's all
incredible.
Heading for San Francisco, and a guy comes to the bridge, such a fan to surrender.
Oh.
Saved my life the first time.
Yeah, yeah.
That was the 20th Air Force?
Yeah. So you were already through the training then? You had finished your training?
We had our full crew of B-29. We'd go on training missions and those crazy things. Even in in the U.S., they have 6-7 hour missions on the bombers for training, navigation.
You can fly all over the country. Yeah.
Yeah. No, I was just lucky because, a lot of the planes didn't come back from Japan.
Yeah.
Some of them were lucky, made it to Iwo Jima. The fellow that sits at my end table that came last week to the meeting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He had to land in Iwo Jima with two engines out.
Oh, my.
On their last trip. So that's why we needed Iwo Jima in between Okinawa and Japan.
Yeah.
To get those guys in.
The battle was still going on at that point when he landed there.
Oh, yeah. Actually, he was at the same field I was, San Marcos, but he was in navigation training.
Yeah. You were in what? Gunnery or?
Well, in World War II, I was instructor of B-29s in gunnery, but then I was assigned to a crew, we were set to go to Hawaii. But during the second in Korea, I was a maintenance officer for light aircraft.
Yeah.
And so I got a lot of good maintenance experience.
So you taught central fire control training stuff, or what did you teach?
Denver was central fire control, that's right.
Okay.
That was the first electronic fire control system on any planes.
I think this is moving.
Yeah, I'm pushing it. Will the takeoff go back?
Well, down in the grass.
I better get Kirk home, so...
Thank you so much.
Pretty good, man.